Hi there. It's Rotter. How you been? Did you miss me? It's been a while. I know. So much has happened. I'm not really going to go into detail, but what this video is that I'm going to just make it short and happy. Thank you guys so much for 300 subscribers. I got the notification today while I was walking to my last class, actually, and it absolutely astonished me because I never thought that I would actually get to 300 subscribers. And I know I'm not that active, but there's so many new people here. Like, oh my God, there's now 300 of you who are watching my videos and supporting what I do. And yeah, even though I'm gone, you guys have literally just been flooding in all from, I think, one video which I made, which is getting a lot of views. And also thank you for like over 4K views on that video. That video is absolutely going crazy. And I really do appreciate you guys watching, liking, and all that other stuff. And also just subscribing to my channel and liking my dumb ass for all the stuff that I do. And I honestly cannot say thank you enough. Again, I'm not trying to be cheesy, like all that cheesy. I just want to, you know, just say thank you to the people who have literally been here from the start and from the people who have like joined and decided to watch again my content. I started this channel when I was 15. I'm 17 now. And it's honestly been pretty crazy. I've taken a lot of time to reflect on myself to find happiness in somewhere where it's not fandom based, because a lot of the time I was just unmotivated. I was not really enjoying myself. I was not really just, it didn't feel like me, if that makes sense. And as you can tell, I'm in a different entire space, if that makes sense. I am enjoying my life. I've been having a lot of fun. I've been making new friends. I've done just so much which has affected me in a positive manner in real life. And it's been a huge focus on just being myself and doing the best I can in my regular everyday life. I know that every video I seem to make seems to go on for like, I don't know, a month or so before I upload again. And I know that probably gets people thinking, oh, what is he doing? Is he making a big project or something? No, it's just me emotionally taking a mental break, if that makes sense. There's so much which I could explain. It's not really the best time to really do that because there's so much which has happened. There's so much stuff which I have just done between the last time that I ever really talked to you guys like this, you know? And again, it's been so weird long. It's so weird to be on camera. And again, in front of like 300 fucking people, especially new people, that'll make a good first impression. But anyway, I'm not gonna go on very, very much longer, but I am not going to like rant on and on about how grateful I am and everything. I just wanted to say thank you, a simple thank you and everything to everyone who has literally just come in, subscribed, done everything to support my dumbass and who has actually enjoyed my content and who has actually found it very helpful. Again, I never thought this channel would blow up as much as it has, get as much attention as it has. And I hope that I can live up to you guys and give you guys good content. I always feel very happy when I see new people join the channel. Again, it was for the emotional break and everything. Yeah, it was just for the emotional break. It was just something I needed to do. It was something I needed to, I needed to find myself more and just sort of get back in a headspace where I feel more like myself. And I can tell you guys right now, I have never felt more like myself in a long time. I'm happy. I have so much going on for me. I'm getting through school, good grades and everything. It's been really fun. But again, I'm not going to drag on any longer and because I don't want to take up everybody's time. Hopefully everybody had a good day at school. And again, I can't tell my demographic. I can't tell how old everybody is. Depends where you're from. I don't even know where all of you guys are from. I know that most of you are from the fandom. Most of you are just here to learn about more anatomy. I'm not sure where I branch out at, but anyway, this is the official end of the video because I want to stop talking because I don't want it to go on forever. So thank you, Flipbuds, for watching. I appreciate you so much for subscribing. Thank you for being here on this awkward journey of mine, and again, be here for my dumbass and just enjoying my personality and the stuff that I make. Hope everyone has a good day, and hopefully I'll make more videos and I'll see you in those future videos. But anyway, take care, guys.